having a beer after the race. The beer tent will be closing in 5 minutes, so you may want to head right over there if you have a coupon for a beer. Closing in 5 minutes, the beer tents.
From my hometown of Medford, Massachusetts, let's welcome Matthew Fiore, getting it done.
They're waiting for you. They tell you how long you're going to pay. Before you agreed to come along and watch.
No, she'll be coming soon.
Oh, okay.
Chris Waring from Wells, Maine, and Lourdes Azatimbe from Elmhurst, New York. Mary Jaskowskis from Concord, New Hampshire. Approaching the finish line, adding 26.2 to his running log from Brunswick, that would be Patrick Carrigan. From Newark, Delaware, Lindsay Huey.
It's on the back.
Run across the mat out there. Make sure you hit the mat. Thank you. Cassandra, Marriott, White River Junction, come on. Sorry about that. Try that again. Venerio. Okay.
Where'd you wanna go? And what
you wanna be? I imagine they are hot. Yeah, he's gonna get it done. Washington Miguel from University Place, Washington. Is Kay Mayordomo from Mountain View, California. Sarah Hurley from Brooklyn, and from Brooklyn, Joshua Hurley Curran.
I couldn't do that with my wife. She wouldn't put up with it. Hold hands.
And today's event with about 4,000 runners, as we mentioned, takes hundreds of volunteers to put on, for traffic control, for water support along the way, for medical support, and we're just thankful for all of the volunteers for the work that they've done.
Yeah, no, I'm getting it now, yeah. Looks like a couple of friends finishing it up at Clinton, Mass. Corrine Blouse, Losey, and from Ashland, Sarah Cole.
Hey, everybody, let's have fun. You only live once. And when you're dead, you're done. You're gonna let a good time roll, baby. Well, let's get it on, mama.
From Richmond Hill, Georgia, number 722, Janice Ellington, and from Braintree, Mass., Suzanne Benorski. Amy Gamble, come on down. We got the finish line ready for you. From Cape Elizabeth, Amy Gamble.
Tonight, everybody, Ray Charles at town. Got a dollar and a quarter, and I'm just running the clown now. Don't let nobody play me cheap. I got a 50 cents mouth, and I am gonna cheat. I'm gonna let the time roll.
Silver Springs, Maryland resident, Stephen Frost. The answer to this question is not today, because it didn't rain so far. Goodlow Chilcutt from Columbus, Missouri, and from Kenema, Al Jurdas Malikowskis.